only seen one or two female fights like that in my whole time. But that girl sitting in cage side right there, Jen Howell, was in a few of them, one of the best MMA fighters of all time. Chaska, come on over here. Hey, let's give it up for Chaska. Chaska, a lot of people said this should have been the main event tonight. I agree. That was an incredible fight. Please don't hang your head at all. Like, that was incredible. Thank you so much for fighting tonight. How's it feel to finally get in the cage, though? You were taking a lot of hard shots. I didn't see any quitting you though. It was amazing. You're doing a lot of training over there at MMA 21. What's going on? How are you training? I mean, that was so much hard. I was so impressed.
My training is 4 2-a-days a week. I work 3 days and go back to the gym.
All right, Chaska, are you going to get back in here again, or is this a one-time thing? What are you planning on doing?
I don't know for sure. I'll come back.
I'll tell you what. Anyone that was here tonight is going to buy a ticket to see you fight again. That was an incredible fight. Anyone you need to thank?
I would like to thank that whole section over there. My family, my coaches, Shane Heat, Strong Smachado, Greg, Carol, Brandon, everyone at MMA 21, thank you so much.
Chaska, thank you for getting here tonight, putting it all out there. Let's give it up for Chaska. Well, you're earning your check tonight, Travis. Can I do the interview now? Jolie Winters, wow! That was an impressive performance. How's it feel?
That was incredible.
A lot of hard work went into that fight, I assume. What's your training like?
I train 5-6 days a week. Some days I do 2 days, plus I lift a lot.
Well, I heard you were a judoka, judo player, but I didn't see much judo out there tonight. That was a lot of tie kicks and a heck of a lot of punches to the face. What is your training like over there at Hidden Valley?
I do a lot of Muay Thai. I do judo and a ton of jiu-jitsu as well.
All right, why did you get in here tonight? Why did you fight mixed martial arts?
It was my husband's idea.
I grew up with that kid, so I don't even have any further questions about that. What did you think was keeping her in there? You were hitting her with a lot of really heavy shots to the head. You landed some beautiful tie kicks to the leg as well.
I think she has a lot of heart. That's what it was. So.
All right, Julie, where are you going from here? Are you going to keep fighting? Because I know everyone wants to see you fight again. I like every promoter in town is waiting outside of her locker room after this fight. Alright, Julie, anyone you need to thank?
Yeah, my whole team at Hidden Valley MMA. Through John Valentine, Professor Lucio, my jiu-jitsu coaches, Scott, Vincent, all my teammates, my husband, of course, my sponsor.
Alright, Julie, thank you for getting here. You put on the Five of the Night performance. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.